Hi guys, and welcome to a new video. This time I'm gonna be taking a look at this pocket knife with the housing. Okay, so this is the knife. It's in a pretty bad shape. The handle is coming apart and the knife is kind of loose, but it looks good and I'm gonna give it a try. So I'm gonna start by washing this filthy housing. I'm gonna throw it in the washer machine and I'm gonna show you guys the result. So, see you later. Alright guys, so the housing has been washed and now looks a million times better. So I'm gonna start the knife now. Alright, now the knife. So I'm gonna try to take this knife out of the handle. And the glue is kind of old and it's just coming apart. Alright, so this is the knife itself. I'm gonna try to clean this a little bit later, but now I'm gonna try to clean the handle itself. It's made out of thick plastic and it's quite good. It's a little bit dirty. Alright, so I'll see you guys after I get what I need to clean the handle. Alright, so I got what I need and I'm gonna start by removing this old glue from here. Alright, so the handle is now clean, as you can see here, and on the inside also. There's still a little bit of glue, but it's not to worry about. So now I'm gonna start looking at the knife. So let me get what I need and I'm gonna start tearing it apart. Okay, so I'm gonna start by removing these two pins here. And they are not quite put back here. They are not put too well because this is the reason that the blade was shaking. So this is one of them. And the blade is out. And now the other one here. Okay, so there is a little bit of rust here. I don't know how you can see it on the edge here. So I'm gonna have to sand this a little bit to get rid of the rust. And also clean the remaining glue from here. Alright, so I'm gonna grab some sanding paper and I'm gonna be back. Alright, so I have finished cleaning these. They look much better now. There is just a little bit of surface rust, I guess. But this is stainless steel, so it shouldn't rust all the way through. And I'm gonna clean it a little bit more. This looks good. And I'm gonna put the knife together and show you guys the final result. I mean, the end knife. Alright, so I have finished reassembling the knife and now it's much more stable because I have tightened this nut, these bolts a lot. Alright, so as you can see there is no play in the knife anymore. And just this wiggle forth and back a little bit. But this is good for me. Alright, so I'm gonna put the handle back and I'm gonna use some super glue to do it. So I'm not gonna film this because it's gonna be quite messy. So I show you guys the result. Alright, so the knife is put back together and it works perfectly. There is absolutely no play in this. And it looks quite nice, I would say. So now I'm gonna try to cut a piece of paper with this knife. As you can see, it barely cuts through this, so it's not even sharp. So I'm gonna try sharpening it and I'm gonna be back after. Okay, so I have sharpened it a little bit and it's not the best, but it works for me. I mean, it's not the sharpest, but at least, you know, it may not be able to cut paper, but it's quite good, it's sharp enough for me. So this was it for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. And I don't know what to say. Leave a like, comment if you like this. So that was it. See you later.